Hey guys, yesterday we played some production line, Epic Car Factory. Today we're going to play some production line, because there have been a bunch of updates to this as well that we haven't had a chance to check out. We're going to start with the Mega Factory, just because I like having some room to work with. We'll be a little fox icon, just keep the default name. Alright, so we need a resource importer first. Now, these are going to go together rather short as our first venture. So we'll put that there. So we'll do the chassis, body, paint, engine, accessories, electronics. This is not how you want your car to go. Now we need an export somewhere. It goes out. All right, so then they'll get shipped all the way down there. So let's do our conveyors. It's just gonna be a straight line all the way down. And then there. There. Now we need a resource importer. So we'll take, we need resource conveyor. So convey some resources over to here. Here. Quality check doesn't need anything. Anyway, this gets our basic manufacturing started. We are going to need a research office to start researching. Okay. The first thing we're going to want to research, chassis. Oh, technology, safety features. Let's research them safety features. All right. So one of the things we get, is a supply stockpile. So since this is gonna be valid for a while, don't need one for paint. Could use one for there. Could use one for here. We could use one for there. Now let's get these all conveyored up. Alright, we got a spare. Alright. So we're building the car. Yes, we are building cars. Just your average everyday generic. Two drive shafts. Two fuel tanks. Why do we need two fuel tanks? Maybe they're in parts. Undercarriage. Alright. So this will help keep some additional parts in there. And here we've got brake. Four brakes, huh? Exhausts. How many exhausts? One? We're gonna keep two. Powertrain. I'm gonna keep two. Radiator. This is only gonna get more complex as time goes by. Steering column. Wish I didn't keep moving this box around. Wheel. Easy enough. Four wheel. Tires. Get four of those. Anything else? Guess we need a steering wheel. That's some extra parts. That'll help speed things along. You have nothing. But you got a lot. I think we had a horn. Lights. Seats. Windscreen. There we go. Got it. Oh, man. I forgot to join it. Oh, good. Okay. So now we got cars heading out to be sold. Electronics takes like no parts. I think one resource importer is enough. I don't. I think we need another one. Got any oh, there's another one here. Resource importer. Resource conveyor. There, now it can help. So now all the parts don't have to come all the way across the whole building. Getting our research on. Are we making money? Everybody's looking for a sedan. Fair enough. You sold anything? One vehicle produced per hour. Here it goes. Okay, and now it's gonna come down here. And it's gonna go through the sales department into the showroom. Apparently it was already sold. Nope, there it is. And it's gone. Let's add it to the resource office. I wonder what the chief operating officer wants. Looks like we need to produce a lot more cars in the budget sedan market segment. The number of customers has exceeded the production level consistency for the last 2 hours. 2 whole hours? Really, buddy? I have not yet begun to overestimate or underestimate the production figures. Alright. So, cool. Here we go. We got another resource importer. So we're gonna build off this one. We're gonna do chassis assembly. The chassis assembly is gonna get broken up in all these. Once it finishes. It's about halfway done. So we'll get this chassis specialization next. And then we'll be able to do axles, undercarriage, and fuel tank. Gives us a little more room to work. Get it stocked up. Then a robot will build that first car and it can sit there. I forget. Can we make money off of power in this game? A mini supply stockpile. Cool. You know what? I'm okay with the price. It's going to be an abysmally long ride to the sales office. But hopefully we get enough, lines running that we can run all kinds of different cars through it. But this is going to be our basic line. Because our basic cars. One car waiting. Horrible color. No defects. Our next car is ready and waiting. We speed up time? Let's speed up some time. I want to get some research in. Ooh, quality check got some new rework too. Gotta do the axles next. Come on, hurry up and finish that research. Tell you what, let's get another research department working on it. I can't. Yeah. No, I can't research. Can't run power until I actually have researched the ability to run power. Do I look like I need a loan? I don't think so. Cool. Can't research this. Why can I not research? Processes. Probably told me. Could be very progressive and start making SUVs. But let's, oh, gotta sell 10 cars. Alright, well, while it's working, let's do. Security features. What did this get us? I have no idea. Still rocking and rolling. There goes a car. How many cars have we sold? Total sold? So you produce a lot more cars in the budget sedan market. Well, since we need more cars, let's just do it this way. This does not feel right. Looks like I missed something. See what we missed. Well, at least this will get us more cars. Ooh. I sold 10 cars yet? I have. Chassis specification. Tie this together. See what happens here. Well, they are going through. Alright, let's make a more complex one over here. There's gotta be another importer. Somewhere. Yeah, there's one over here. Awesome. Resource importer. There. Yeah, it'll be quicker when we're doing every piece. A little more control over it. Is this line started to pay off yet? Almost. All right, and it just goes down. I can't imagine this would be helpful, but... There. I guess it is. Whatever it takes. Okay. Now we need to do axle specification. And that's all we need to do here. Because we don't do the manufacturer ones yet. We don't have the ability to manufacture. Body specification, add to queue. Body and frame. Bumper, arches, vent. Oh. And the doors. Manufacture. I don't want to manufacture yet. Paint. Engine. They're all manufacturing. Steering. Wheels. Accessories. Dashboard. Tronics. Horn. Lights, seats, all right, that's enough queued. Just let it run. So I need to do these axles and drive shaft by themselves. I guess in the meantime, we could actually... we're just going to end up with the same crap we have. Might as well wait. I guess chassis are getting kind of jammed up, but that's okay. This is all going to get torn out. Okay, there goes the car. Still turning a profit. Alright, how's this one holding up? Same. Big jam up at the chassis assembly. Should move along a little smoother once we get these compartmentalized into pieces. Making a money. Chief Operating Officer needs to shut up. Let's sell it as fast as we can make them. Okay, almost got that first step done. So, I always mess this up, but we got front axle, rear axle, drive shaft. Where's the drive shaft? There's drive shaft manufacturer. Oh, it comes with this axles. Perfect. Once we've accomplished this, we can buy another one, another part of this building, like over here, and scrap this whole thing and rebuild it. Somehow, in the middle of all of this, we've also got to build another research office. First thing, front axle. Rear axle. Drive shaft. Let's get some resources. Order. Conveyor. So we got all that. So now we'll make each individual. Oh, maybe not. Okay. So we will demolish this. Start over. And do front axle. Rear axle. Drive shaft. There we go. Resource conveyors will... Cool. Stretch them out a little bit. All right. Undercarriage and fuel tank come next. Resource conveyor. All right. So now we're on body. Ah, good. That will help. 30% of the way done with that. They're already getting jammed up.
Gonna wait for that
research to finish, and then we can do each one of these. Body shell, roof. Trunk. Front bumper. Rear bumper. Bottom trim. Front arch, rear arch. Vent. Almost there. Then we should produce an epic number of cars. We're losing money. Fast. Come on, sell some cars. Everything that goes out to the showroom. Thank you. Okay, body shell. Hood. Oh no. Ah, I'm researching the bumpers now. All right, well, once that completes, conveyor going through here. See how much quicker they are when they're all broken up? Bumpers are going to be tough. Still on quick time. I mean, realistically, we could finish these cars and then just blow up the parts we don't need. Actually, that's not a bad idea. Let's go down to where they leave. Right there. A quality check here. Electronics. Bottom trim. Arches. Let's get a conveyor belt going. Okay. Should at least move some cars. Hood. Oh, there. Oh, it wants arches next. All right, whatever. We'll demolish some of this. Importer. Fair belt. Bottom trim. You know what? Let's just wait until the, All right, so this is hood. Correct. The trunk is the next thing. That should be fixable. Let's follow this through. Doors are what you want, right? Bumpers. Body. After the bumpers. Bottom trim? There we go. As we get the specializations, we can delete the extra stuff. Okay, next slot will be after arches. Vent. Front bumper, rear bumper. All right. So I'll tell you what, we'll break our line. There. Let's move these along. Vent. Roof. That roof. Four panels, huh? Body, 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 body. Where's the body? There it is. There's doors, windows, and wing mirrors. Okay. Then we get the paint, I think. That's what happens when I get ahead of myself. Oh boy. All right, we're broke. Is that a fit engine? Let's get that conveyor belt running through there. Cool. Quality check. That should get things moving and maybe start making us some money again. All right. We should have started freeing up our line up here a little bit. So, let's go up here, body. Hood, what comes after hood? trunk. So now we're gonna fit the trunk in here. Next after the trunk. Front and rear bumper. Front bumper. Bumper. Bottom trim. And we move forward. Purge that and that. Okay, body, bottom trim, front arch, rear arch. Am I researching that now? Arches, yes, I am. All right. We are moving things right along here. And get rid of those arches. This way we have a valid running production line while we are building our other line. It'll move those along as it can. Almost done with the research. This is actually way better when you've got everything researched. Get the arches in there. Okay, I think next is doors. Yeah, door specialization. Almost done. Then we get them door specialization in place, and that should just rocket right along, and then we will be on our way. Done. All right, body. Front arch, rear arch. Arch. Okay. Comes after the rear arch here. Vent. Okay, we can do the vent. Roof. Panels, windows, and wing mirrors. Which would be this door thing. So let's... zap some of those. Get all them cars ready to just go. Varying states of disarray. This is working out pretty good. It's a long way to put them out of the building, though. Pretty soon, they're gonna start stacking up there. Alright. Door panels, windows, and wing mirrors. Got it. Get them in order. Door panels. Windows. Get rid of vents, arches, bottom trim, bumpers, bottom trim again. Duped up a bunch of those. Okay, we'll let those get out the door. Next, I hope we're researching paint. We are. Break up the painting a little bit, make it a little less painful. Paint undercoat. Let's blast one of these. Paint. Dry undercoat. Paint finish. And dry finish. Alright. And dry finish. That lined up right. It did. Alright. So now we are drying the finish. Cool. So now we can delete. Quick roof. Vent. Okay, we got a little ways to go on research on these. Steering and wheel specifications. We need those. Rest is manufacturing, which we can get back to shortly. Just gotta move some of this stuff out of here. Alright, anyway. The powertrain is good to go. So let's send the conveyor up there. It's got parts. Radiator is good to go. So let's send one up to there. Exhaust. All right, so now we're going to sit for a minute. Wait for the wheel assembly to finish. It's gonna be a minute since I did the steering next. Once this finishes, we're gonna have a lot of cars to turn out. Our line is jacked. This is empty almost. I think it might be empty. No, there's a couple cars left. But we can remove the doors. Paint, engine, accessories, electronics. Alright, now we gotta wait for the wheels to finish. This shouldn't take long. Then accessories. Dashboard, electronics. This is going to take some time. Let's do the horn. Lights. Don't need to manufacture seats. Environmental. Convenience. Entertainment. All right. I've made kind of a good amount of progress. Probably never get that. This is about as thrilling as watching paint dry. So let's do that. But man, these are jammed in there. Yes, I know. We need power generators. I can't build them yet. I have to research them. Got three cars sitting in the showroom. Brakes, wheels, tires. Okay, brakes. Let's move our car down a little bit further. Parts in there. There we go. Nice. And the next spot should be steering column. Steering wheel. I need to shorten this. Steering wheel. There we go. Conveyors connected. Next on the agenda, accessories. Lights. Camera. Horn. I like that they're testing it. Make sure it works. Seats. Cabin and controls. Cabin and controls. I think that's what we're researching now. No, now we're somehow doing horn manufacturing. Horn manufacturing. Light manufacturing. Let's get the manufacturing ones out of there. Don't need those. Not yet. I need cabin and controls. Man, that's a lot of car. That's still cranking it out. Still losing money. Probably because we gotta pay electricity on all these things that aren't doing anything. It should all be worth it once we get this research complete. Yep, dashboard. And electrical and computer. So, almost done. Screens, seats. I'm not doing windscreens. I can do windscreens. I gotta break that line though. Hold on. Now they won't try to go past. I don't think they will anyway. But you never know. I got windscreens and seats in there. Now I just need that darn dashboard. Look at all this potential profit we just got sitting here. Of course we're all jammed up. We got not enough stuff to be able to do it. Almost done. That'll be able to get our cabin and controls in. Thank you. We're losing money again. What's the cheap operating officer want? Power. I know you want power. I would like to have it too, but we can't. Because we can't have nice things. Can we go super, super speed? And really, once we get this done, this is going to put this to shame. This line and the other line. For the sake of argument, let's just do electronics. Talking. Now let's see if we can get a backlog going down here. Defects. Hold on. Radiator. Well, these will probably work themselves out. They were probably something we skipped along the way. If you could quality check them every time, and if that actually gave them the ability to like kick it back. Wow, look at how well that cleared that out. Fitting radiators. Fitting the radiator. It must have just been defects from when I was just getting started. Leather interior. Or I just gotta finish up electronics specialization. And then we can start on specializations of... So what defect do you have? Front bumper. Front axle. That seems new. Of course, then again, we're going to have to follow a car all the way through the production process. Let's see if we can watch one move through. There we go. Keep an eye on the defects. This tab shows a list of known defects, if any, with the vehicle. Defects reduce the reputation of your brand and likelihood of future sales. The severity of a defect represents how long it takes to fix, and things will get worse the more slots this vehicle goes through before a rework slot. Requires research. What's a rework slot? Is that new? Fix defects. So it doesn't appear to be anything we can do about it just yet. What do we want to be? Be a van manufacturer? No. Ooh, white leather seats. Okay, driver assistance is what we're working on now. We need to get the common features in. Have to make a rework slot to be able to get it. Till then, I guess we're gonna pump out defective cars. Seems kind of harsh, but okay. Those basic technologies ironed out. Wow, that's expensive. That seems like a bargain. Everything has a defect. We need another car model. Need to be innovators in our field. Just stacking up again. I need that more robots thing. Oh, we don't have polish anymore. Okay, that's fine. Let's go down here. It's fit. Electronics. And computer. That's done. Oh. Still need to polish the paintwork. Got 22 cars sitting in here. There we go. God, there's defective cars. Okay, looks like we finished driver assistance. Alright. Car alarm. What else can we add? Auto steer headlights. Power steering. At least we'll be on par with the rest of them. Okay. We can only make the sedan. Total hourly production 32.51. Production as a percentage. Oh, okay, so you can build them on the same line. That could be handy. Keep time running. Those don't give much. Could build another line. Could do that. You have the option to expand your facility by taking over a nearby building. I think I need to research the ability to do that. Ah. Thank you. factory expansion. Nice, there's a lot more stuff in here than there used to be. Okay, we got all the basics. So that's good. Still got 17 cars we can't sell. Probably because they're missing key components. I think we're just building too many. They're selling. Just not very fast. Got our budget sedan. Any features that I can exploit? Not yet. But we need to get them so we're competitive. We need a new car design. Indigenously? Well, that's weird. I can do the car designs. Do I need a designer? Wait. I need a design studio. I can't make anything but sedans until I get design studio. That's okay, it'll give me rework too. There, that's gonna take a while. Put a heater in there and leather interior. A sunroof while we're playing catch up. Alright, come on, we're getting them. Somewhere in there we gotta research power too. So really won't start making a profit until we get power researched. Features. Got quite the queue. All right. I'll break down and find another research office. That's better. Alright. Now we're on power. Getting that power plant will help us cut our expenses. This game really is in for the long haul, I'll tell you what. Yeah, I know, I still can't make power. Not for trying, buddy. Just won't let me. Sold all our cars. Got some colors we can't select until we could make a it's a medium one, but we have nothing to add to it to make it better than the budget. Not yet. Almost done. Dang auto steer headlights. And I'm still trying to make my own power. Finally. Alright. We'll put the power plants up here. Place down a power plant, a power producing facility. The power created will offset your electricity bill. It should be cheaper than buying power from a utility. You'll automatically import and pay for power you still need at the usual cost, but any surplus power you generate cannot be sold. Percent. doing this in the name of saving money. So, I better commit to it. Almost there. 92%. 100%. Mostly. Let's recover from that a little bit. Because that was a lot of money. I saw that loan. Hourly capital repayment. Is it early repayment penalty? Who does that anymore? All right, there we go. Now researching the car alarm. Senseless thing to research, but whatever. It takes a lot to put a whole line in. I think we're gonna have to buy another place and build another line to start over. Car alarm upgrade. All slots. Car alarm included. It's going to be a while before one of them gets down here with a car alarm on it. I think we're selling our cars too quickly. Sixty-six visits an hour. 30% competitiveness. 13% total market share. Mid-range. I don't know that I can design a car. Let's try it. It's similar. Okay, now we've got the mid-range sedan and the sedan. Can you make... Okay, we can combine them. Not that they're really that much different. But if it makes him happy. Fit lights. Oh, make lights. We're not making anything yet. Power steering. Okay, those are very rare. There we go. Now there'll be a slight difference between them. Budget, 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 budget. If it did produce some mid-range, they're really not going to be that different from regular ones. Alright, so everybody's making one or the other. I wonder how far we could get with another production line. Probably not very far, because they probably can't afford to do it. Perceived quality is 25%. Power steering. Let's add that to our mid-range. It's doing all right. Here we go. That's better. utilizing all of our resource importers? Yes. It appears we are. Oh, they finally researched the car alarm. Now we're getting that factory expansion. Search. Leather interior, sunroof, automatic windshield wipers. Should we go for safety? Central locking. All right, this one's going to take a while. Automatic windscreen wipers. Get the rework. When does that come into play? Is that part of quality check? It is. So we'll want the visual inspection, performance check, and emissions check is two. That's pretty important. All right, I think we'll go ahead and end this one here, and we'll pick up tomorrow with some more research and see how we do. I'd like to finish some of this research offline so that we can check out the new stuff. But we'll see how that goes. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Take it easy.